Malaria is still a big global problem. The fact that we still have these big numbers of people dying is completely unacceptable. It's such a saddening situation to see kids suffering or dying of malaria, given that it's really preventable. Vaccines are just basically what will just end it. You won't have to look for treatment. You just know you get your shots and you're sorted. If we, for example, develop a vaccine and that gets easily integrated into the Ministry of Health schedules, then it will be like ending polio, ending measles. Being part of a team that works on a successful vaccine that ultimately given to people would be my life.